So who's doing these studies if the food companies aren't paying for them?
Who's paying for them?
The food companies are.
The food companies paying for them. I'm saying in your vision of the future. I think there could be a tax on these food companies or pharmaceutical companies.
So they would still be paying for them.
They'd still be paying for them, but they're not picking scientists, and it's not just... It's the General Foods, say. So you want a larger...
Don't like it. You're arguing for a month.